Well, new this morning, with just days now to go until Thanksgiving, the Water Street Mission in Lancaster is gearing up to serve a very big crowd.
But there are still ways that you can help. News 8 Morning Reporter Ann Shannon, live in Lancaster with more. Ann, good morning.
Good morning to you, Lori and Jerry. We are in the kitchen here at the Water Street Mission, and let me tell you, it's breakfast time here. You can see the fruit already laid out, and it is really hustling and bustling. You know what? Every day they serve three meals to hundreds and hundreds of folks in need, and Thanksgiving is just another one of those meals. This is Maria Schatzberger with the Mission. Talk to me a little bit about how much food you serve on a daily basis.
Good morning. It is a really big scope. Tonight we're serving spaghetti at the Water Street Mission, and all of this pasta sauce you see here tonight is for just one meal. All of this pasta beside me here is just for one meal at the Water Street Mission.
Kind of puts it in perspective that this is just one meal. You've got the big Thanksgiving celebration, which is multiple meals. What do you still need? How can people in the community still help?
One of the big ways people can help the Water Street Mission for Thanksgiving is by dropping off donations of canned fruit, canned vegetables, boxes of stuffing, boxes of mashed potatoes. We're going to be serving meals right here in our dining hall, probably about 600 Thanksgiving meals. Plus, we're providing almost 800 families with a turkey and all the items they need for a Thanksgiving meal in their own homes. So donations are still really helpful.
And while we are all focused this week on Thanksgiving, you serve people here at the Mission every day of the year. Can people help beyond Thanksgiving?
And helping is really important every day of the year. We have financial donations are a really big need. We're so thankful for the about $1 million we've received so far this year. We need about $3.4 million by December 31st to meet the financial goal. And that involves so much more than just providing meals. You know, we had a graduation ceremony just a few weeks ago at Water Street, and we had gentlemen saying they earned their GED through Water Street Mission. They're planning to go to college in January. Some said they reconciled with their family members. Really, it's lives changed. And it starts with a meal, but it doesn't end there.
Well, we thank you so much for joining us this morning and for the work that you're doing to gear up for Thanksgiving. But right now, Lori and Jerry, there's a line of people waiting behind Rich to get in here and eat their breakfast. So we got to keep moving. But if you want to give, we're going to set up a link on our website, WGAL.com. Back to you guys.
No, wait, I'm hearing, Ann, that you're going to be serving the French toast. Is that right?
No, but let me tell you, it smells amazing. And there's these two guys back here. They volunteer all the time. They've been volunteering here for about 2.5 years, I understand.
Oh,
look
wow.
at that smile.
That's
so it makes
great.
The French toast taste even better when it gets served like that.
Oh, good for them. That's great.
Great
to see.
Yeah.
All right, Ann, thank you.
Thanks, Ann.
Way
to put her on the spot, Jared. I'll tell you what.